The federal budget blueprint is out, and if approved, a lot of agencies would see cuts. But a few, like the Department of Homeland Security, wouldn't. The proposal includes a $2.8 billion funding increase for the DHS, and most of it would go towards securing the U.S.-Mexico border. The breakdown looks like this. $1.5 billion is allotted to detain and deport undocumented immigrants. $314 million would go toward hiring more border agents and customs officers. But the bulk of funding would go to infrastructure and border security technology. Essentially, the Trump administration's proposed border barrier, $2.6 billion would fund planning, designs, and construction. But even with billions of dollars allotted to the barrier, it's likely U.S. taxpayers would foot most of the bill. The wall is projected to cost a little over $21 billion. Congress doesn't just have that money lying around, and Mexico has repeatedly said it's not paying a dime for the project. Congress ultimately has to approve any budget proposal. With this blueprint, only the DHS, Department of Defense, Department of Veterans Affairs, and Social Security Administration would see increases in federal funding. Some critics, including conservatives, have said the proposal is, quote, dead on arrival because it slashes funding for other important agencies.